know how it goes from this stage to this. How does that happen? Scientists, that's what we're going to find out today. And then we're going to experiment with this and go a little bit further. You drop it in, and when it goes in, it's either going to explode or if it sinks, you circle the word sink. If it floats, you circle the word float. You go on and do every one of those items.
I'm sorry.